A Florida theme park is celebrating the birth of a baby walrus. How cute is that? The 150-pound calf was born at SeaWorld in Orlando on July 3rd. The unnamed bundle of blubbery joy is the second walrus born at the park, making her one of just 18 living in U.S. zoos. She's not quite ready to make her debut to the public yet, though. Cute.